Looks like this goes all the way to the top. I can't trust anyone, least of all the police, and time's running out. I've got to get the one piece of evidence that will expose Starkweather without a shadow of a doubt. Footage and testimony of a man who was executed by the state 5 hours ago.
James Earl Cash. Found guilty and sentenced to death. Has been on death row for the past 3 years and was executed last night.
Hey, tough guy, wake up. You're not dead. Well, not yet, anyway. You're getting a second chance. Another throw of the dice. As far as the world is concerned, you died back in the chamber. Justice was served. James Earl Cash is rotting in hell.
That's the way you're gonna want it, because I'm your only way out of here.
Hey, easy, easy. Look, you've had an unexpected reprieve. Do exactly as I say, and I promise this will be over before the night is out.
What is this bullshit?
Thank you. Okay, shitbag, I know it's you. Here's the cavalry! Come on, guys, I'm keeping him busy. Hoods! I got him! Okay. No. No. Let's get some more Come on, you pussy. Just make.
Bit sharp, man. Don't let him get the jump on you.
Probably find the bastard under a rock someplace.
It's just a matter of time before I find you. I can smell the bastard. I know I can. Jack shit. I'll get the bounty on this freak. That'll shut him up.
You're just prolonging the inevitable, you punk!
Oh, yeah.
A
damn cheap boots. 2 weeks and the sole's splitting already.
Hide and seek is a girl's game.
World anyway. Didn't see nothing, but I heard you. Oh, yes.
just a game, man. Don't put yourself through this shit. Show yourself. Zed, I got him! Zed! Oh, for heaven's sake!